What it do say? You already know how the fuck we mobbing, man. It's that TBG shit. That set shit, that mob shit, man. We on this, a childhood favorite, man. Yu-Gi-Oh! Niggas wouldn't even think I fuck with Yu-Gi-Oh! But I definitely do. But I ain't fucked with it in a minute. I had the Yu-Gi-Oh! I forgot what the other one was called. But I paid like four. And I was fucking with it. But this the new one for the PlayStation 5. It's like the newest one out you can play. I ain't never played this one, so about to tap in and see what it's about. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe on YouTube. Support the TVG movement, man. It's highly appreciated that y'all do that, man. When you like, comment, subscribe, you know what I'm saying? That shit help out the movement, man. No count. I'm like way scared going into this shit though, because like, what the fuck is this Pokemon? I mean, not Pokemon. This Yu-Gi-Oh monster right there, that just look crazy. I don't know how to play the new Yu-Gi-Ohs either, but we're gonna have to learn. I'm an old school Yu-Gi-Oh nigga, man. They say you start a new game while you have what? I do got some data transfer, but it's on the Switch, so I don't think that should have worked. Let me see what it say. Fuck it, I ain't about to do all that anyway. Start a new one. I know the basics of this shit, but I'm just gonna go through them again and shit. In case some rules changed or something like that. But I definitely know how to summon monsters and spell cards. That shit easy. I gotta tap into the new show though. I never seen the new show. All I seen is the old shit, man. But I tell y'all like what cards I know and shit if they pop up. But it's a lot of new shit and monsters on this bitch for sure. I know how to do that. And then I'm gonna summon a monster right here in front of him. get his ass out of here. I already know about this. I'm gonna go through the whole tutorials just like I say, so I can refresh my memory. And what I gotta do is just end my turn. Oh yeah. So I can refresh my memory and shit, and get these little points they give me and shit. I remember this dude, the Blade Knight. I had this card. I had a lot of these cards and shit. No cap, I had all, like, a lot of red shit. I was like, man, that nigga with these bitches. What do you want me to do? I'll summon this monster. What do you want me to draw? All right, so this victory gonna be all on me. I had this too. Say, I still gotta read what this shit be saying though. I had this car right here. I had this bitch holographic. Okay, okay. Let's set that down. A field card. Okay, alright, you gonna activate that right now. Nigga snap, man, he called me. Yo, what you doing? Bitch over with. Bitch over with. I didn't get my turn. It's over with. easy, dub. Of course, you know, this is the beginning. I know this shit gonna get way harder. That's how it was on the Switch. But I got pretty far on that bitch. I just stopped playing it for a minute. But I'm gonna fuck with this because y'all can watch me play this shit. So I'm gonna fuck with this. Yeah, so that shit was easy for real. But that's like some little training type shit, you know what I'm saying? It's still Yu-Gi-Oh heads out in this bitch, I know. They've probably been playing this shit, they got a crazy deck set up. Shit, hold on. Hold on, y'all. Give me like 5 minutes, a couple minutes real quick. My bad, y'all, man. I'm back. I had to handle some business in IRL type shit. But let me choose my deck, man. I'm hip to Blue Eyes. I don't know who the fuck these people is. They look raw, though. And I don't know who these people is. Link Generation. I don't really know which one. Which one I want to fuck with? I'm gonna fuck with what I know, man. I'm gonna start off with what I know, dog. Are they show you what you can get? Or did I already pick that? I put on my motherfucking glasses, man. Let me read some of this shit. I gotta read this shit, see what it do. Some of these cards look familiar, though. I'm gonna fuck with what I know, man. I think. Hell yeah, I'm fucking with this one. This one got like a story though. Fuck it, I'm about to do it somewhere. Fuck it. I know it ain't my turn again. Oh. Yeah, I think this is what we need to activate. If I read that right. Yeah, get them out of here. That strong guy's luster dragon. What's this? Oh, but he both take the damage. Okay, that's how that worked. Okay. Okay. Oh, I forgot I'm fighting a real nigga too. Oh, I was about to say, I guess he just left. Yeah, you know he's about to get shitted on. His connection was fucked up too. Man, he's about to get shitted on. Oh, this dude might shit on me right here though. He got that strong ass dragon in this thing. On the field, I mean, then he picked up that one dragon from his deck. I got some for him, dog.
Thanks. Hey, I'm gonna end this one right here, y'all. I appreciate everybody who tapped in, man. I'm fucking with this new Yu-Gi-Oh! If I sound funny, I'm talking through my PS5 controller. But yeah, man, I'm going to the next video.